All right, thanks, Lionel. And you know, fans are so excited. They are anxious to get this game going. Today, a sea of orange took over Super Bowl City as the Broncos held a fan pep rally. And Denver 7 reporter Marshall Zelinger was there in the throngs of all that orange. Marshall?
You know, now many of those fans that were at the rally are slowly migrating here to the San Francisco Athletic Club, one of the meeting points for Broncos fans. We've got Lakewood in the house. Over my other shoulder is Aurora. This is quite the difference from going to the Super Bowl a couple of years ago when it seemed like Seahawks fans outranked Broncos fans. But here it seems like about 40 Broncos fans to every Panthers fan.
Denver Broncos fans have taken over San Francisco, especially inside Super Bowl City.
One, two, three.
The mayor helped rally fans for 90 minutes, along with former players, Broncos cheerleaders, and Miles the mascot.
I like seeing the Broncos because the horse. I am a fan of horses.
Zadie Stack made sure the odds of getting swag was stacked in her favor, taking a spot on top of her dad's shoulders, snagging a few Broncos towels for her and her siblings.
Very orange and very orange.
Paul Delvecchio stood front row with his sister Bookie, the Bronco king and queen. They were also in New York for the Super Bowl 2 years ago and noticed a number of differences besides the number of Broncos fans.
They had a great defense, Seattle. Now we've got the great defense. The weather was lousy in New York, but the weather is unbelievable here in San Francisco for this time of year. So what does that tell you? That tells you we're going to declaw the Panthers.
Holding this the whole time. It's one of those Broncos towels. I'm here with Melissa and Tony. Tony from Lakewood. You were in New York. What's the biggest difference you're seeing?
I'd say a lot more orange, but a lot more Bronco Nation here.
Big time Broncos country represented in San Francisco. We'll be live with more of the rally tonight on the special at 9 and Denver 7 at 10. Reporting live from the San Francisco Athletic Club, Marshall Zelinger, Denver 7.